espionage trading in Botswana, Africa, and received their first spy mission from the mayor on New Year's Eve, in order to fool the other party guests into thinking they were common citizens, they decided to act like a dating couple. That's why they didn't kiss in Africa, but rather at the party. Now, they're on a special mission to track down an escaped criminal who the authorities warn is completely insane. Pat P. Waterford is the criminal's name. So the two spies have tracked Pat down to this very room, but are trying to keep their distance and have decided to split up. But they are maintaining radio contact as we speak, using their code names, Agent Orange and Agent Pomegranate. Agent Pomegranate, this is Agent Orange. Do you read me? Over. This is Agent Pomegranate. I read you loud and clear. Over. The suspect inside. Over. Roger, I also have the suspect in my sights. Over. So the two spies are now waiting for the right moment to strike and to capture this escaped criminal. Luckily, they have collaborated with a professional people catcher who specializes in people catching. This professional people catcher, also known to friends as PPC, has posed as an amateur people watcher to lure Pat into conversation, giving Agent Orange and Agent Pomegranate enough time to call in backup units, who, from the looks of it right now, have shown up and saw themselves throughout the room. Now the clock is ticking for escape criminal as all of the exits have been blocked and the SWAT team is in place, ready to capture Pat P. Waterford. How's that?
Oh boy.
But I think you're lacking a lot of details, and the use of imagination is nearly myth. You've got to be kidding.
No, seriously, I like the whole spy bit. Very original. But I think that you're lacking a lot of details, and the use of imagination is nearly myth. Back in training in Africa. I'll meet you back at the mansion. Over and done.